Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Etta Uzesi, and if this is your first time on my channel, you are welcome. And this video is going to be about my wash and go, how I achieved my wash and go, like pretty easy, like a quick wash and go. Yeah, so if you want to see how I achieved this look, then keep on watching. Yeah guys, so I start off with freshly washed hair, and I moisturize my hair with water and oil mixture. And the products I used Ecosal gel, sweet almond oil, and mane and tail deep moisturizing conditioner. I also deep conditioned with Mayel mint conditioner. So I'm basically just sprinting my hair with water to keep the moisture locked in, and I'm patting my hair in sections to make my work way easier. I'm putting like the hair I'm not working with in a bag, a plastic bag, just to like keep the moisture locked in. What I'm basically doing is just detangling my hair and like applying the gel to my hair, and I apply from tips to the root, because like my tips are like really puffy, so you have to apply a generous amount of gel to the tips. After I'm done combing the gel, I will not advise you to comb the gel to your hair, but like I needed like my hair to be more detangled, because like there were so many knots in my hair, so I had to use a comb to detangle. And now I'm just like finger curling like my hair, so it would like activate my curl, because like I feel that's like an easy way to do it. My preference though, so yeah. Gosh, just in case you hear any noise, I don't know what they're doing in my apartment, but like, oh god. Yeah, so you can see the difference between the left and the right side, like there's really drastic difference. My curls are popping, like what the. Yeah, so I'm basically just showing you what I did, if you guys didn't like understand what I did. So I'm just basically showing you what I
what I did. Basically, yeah, that's it. So I just applied my moisturizer, my gel to, from tip to root, and finger comb, and then I start finger curling my hair in smaller sections.
Just shake my hair from side to side, up and down, just to like clump my curls together and like make it like more defined. Yeah, so shaking your head after you do your wash and go or your finger curls makes it more defined. So hey guys, I'm back and this is the finished look. I basically didn't do anything to it. I just allowed my hair dry and I just pinned, like I used a bobby pin to pin like the sides, like to create a part in my hair because I like my hair like parted in the like not in the middle but at the side. Then I didn't do much fluffing because I didn't want the curl I didn't want the curl definition to like be, what's the word, be frizzy. I didn't want my hair to be frizzy. I just wanted the curl to stay there. And yeah, that's basically it. So if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to comment and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't also forget to hit the notification bell so you get notified when I post. And yeah, that's it for the video guys. See you in my next one.